Hey everybody. All right. Today we're doing the Q&A post on Wednesday after a long 5-day weekend where we had President's Day plus a snow day tacked on there. Hopefully you had a wonderful little mini winter break there. For today's Q&A, this should be a pretty easy one that I would anticipate everybody that chimes in on it should get full credit here. I'm going to ask you two questions essentially. First one is going to be, we're just following up on that 3 random acts of kindness assignment. Now, you're going to have to submit a full sum up of them for credit of your 3 random acts of kindness and your reflection on it. That'll be due this Friday. So hopefully you've been working on that. Maybe you have a little bit typed up, maybe you don't. But just remember that that's a bigger assignment coming up this Friday that'll be due. For today, the first question I have for you on the Q&A is, I just want to touch base with you on that. How's it going? Have you done any of the random acts of kindness yet? Have you seen any positive results? Have you not done it and been putting it off and procrastinating? Just be honest on it. I just want to touch base with you there. If you have any questions, any comments, concerns, anything that ties into that assignment, doing the 3 random acts of kindness, is fair game for the first response on this Q&A. So just kind of touching base and following up a little bit on that and seeing how it's going. The second one is today's first post was about karma. The concept that what you put out into the world is what you'll get back. Initially, that was a religious concept from thousands of years ago, but I think it's kind of permeated and filtered into just regular mainstream, like secular or non-religious culture in America too. Most people, whether they're religious, whether they're Buddhist or Hindu or Christian or Muslim, or even just an atheist that believes in nothing, most people, I believe, kind of subscribe to the idea and the concept of karma. So I want to know, you should have already viewed the TED Talk and my instructional or the Karma Explained video that I posted this morning. If you haven't viewed those, go do that before responding to part 2 of this Q&A. But for the second question here, I just want you to tell me, what do you think about karma? Do you think is it nonsense? Is that just kind of, you know, foo-foo, you know, religious, you know, stuff that isn't real life, that doesn't actually exist? Or do you think the idea of karma is a true thing, and do you believe in it? So any kind of thoughts, comments, whatever on that would be great feedback for the karma one. And I'll have both of those questions, because I know I kind of ramble in these videos, but some people do a little bit better if they hear me ask the questions. But I'll also have it written out in the notes, a little bit more concise version of the 2 questions. Remember, get these in on time. They end up being 25% of your grade. Don't be fooled by the Q&As only being worth 2 points. I have them weighted as 25% of your overall grade. So you got about a day to respond to this. And if you have any questions, or if I've been unclear on any of this, just shoot me an email and I'm happy to get back with you and kind of clarify exactly what I'm asking. So again, first one, follow up on the 3 random acts of kindness. Second one is going to be, what do you think about karma? Do you believe in it, not believe in it? Any feedback there? Do you think it's a true thing that actually exists? Do you kind of believe and put it into practice or try to in your own life or not? So hopefully that all makes sense. Hope you guys are doing well. Enjoyed your long weekend, and I'll check back in with you tomorrow. See ya.